international development and let people enjoy great music and do great things in terms of helping people in Africa and elsewhere. That was an amazing thing to do. That same person is now helping the Scottish Government deliver an ambition to turn Scottish Water into a company that doesn't just deliver clean water for Scotland, but helps to deliver clean water in countries in the world to whom that's the most precious thing of all. Ladies and gentlemen, a legend, the headline act for this evening, the pride of canvas lying, the pride of Scotland, Midge Ure.
Hey, how you doing? You're looking for a bit of noise.
Yeah!
I know. We'll be right back.